But you can't tell me DeRozan's the same player as Kawhi Leonard, because that isn't the case. DeRozan's a terrific scorer, and he's a wing, but he's limited. Kawhi Leonard is an elite player. He can rebound, he can defend much better than DeRozan, and he can score at will. If Kawhi goes back to the guy we saw 2 years ago when he was top five in the NBA, that's a talent upgrade for Toronto.
But this is the thing about Toronto. Having an individual that wants to be there is key. That you can't put a price or a mental spot on somebody that has the mental capability of saying, like, hey, Toronto is my home. Because it's not his home. There was talks about him wanting to go to L.A. Now you have an individual that doesn't even know if he wants to be there and has said that he only wants to play in L.A. And he's willing to leave a team that he won a championship for and went to the finals multiple times and won Defensive Player of the Year. All of these things, the team that drafted him, all of these things, he's saying, I don't want to be here anymore. Like, being there with individuals that he knows and he's played with and basically the family that has helped raise them, that's not keeping him there. So going to a conference finals or going to an NBA finals in the East is not going to be something that
changes. But if the Raptors don't make this move, they're not the equal of the Celtics and they're not the equal of the Sixers. So either you're going to be third in the East and resign to that.
Why do you say they're not that? They beat out both of those teams in the regular season this year. They were the one seed in the regular season this year, and it was LeBron they couldn't beat. And nobody could in the East for the last 8 years.
But I think the Celtics, once they get healthy, obviously they're missing Kyrie Irving, they're missing Gordon Hayward. I think they're clearly a better team than the Raptors. And I do think Philadelphia...
They're still a better team than the Raptors. If they were better than the Raptors before, I'm not suggesting that Kawhi Leonard isn't better than DeMar DeRozan. He is. But to me, if you want to try and win a championship, then you had to keep DeMar DeRozan and get Kawhi Leonard. Why were the Celtics not willing to put Jaylen Brown in a trade, but the Raptors are willing to put DeMar DeRozan in? I don't understand.
You know what's funny is we're not talking about why did San Antonio make this move for DeMar DeRozan. DeMar DeRozan, I know you're probably upset right now, and I don't want to talk about this like it's done, but DeMar, you're going to a great organization.
Yes.
You're going to a great place. You're going to a situation where people have thrived for many, many years, probably a lot longer than they should be. You look at Manu, Tony, you look at Tim Duncan, their career. This could be a great, great move for you.